Hi friends, in this video today I'm going to be using my resistant band to do a variation on a spinal twist. It helps open up your chest, your heart space, increase back flexibility. Just slowly going forward and back, neck rolls, other way, forward fold. Now you can use your band to help bring you down closer. Circle a little toe stretch. There we go. Got that. Now we're going to take our band and put it around our foot. Bring our foot up as close as you can to your body. Now from here, I'm going to take my opposite arm and wrap it around my leg, just like that. So what I want to do here is focus on opening up my chest, aligning the spine. Now, what I'm going to do next is the challenge. Go ahead and have your hand place on your foot. I'm going to slowly adjust here. I'm going to slowly let my leg go down and open up my chest. Really breathe into that space right here. And release down. And the other leg. Now again, bring your band. Bend your knee. This is how I like to get into this pose. Space to open. Now what I'm going to do is go as close as I can to my foot. Have my legs out. Open your spine. Open your chest. Have your hand down if possible. Around you to help open up your spine. Go ahead and do some spine camel. Slippery here. Legs down and forward and back and forward. And on this last one, go ahead, back, and drop into frog. Frog, down. Into cobra. And go ahead into camel. And thread your arm through. Between your thighs and go ahead and rest down, opening up your heart and your chest and your shoulder space. The other side. Down. Sprinkle your arms to one side. Thanks for watching my video. If you're able to do the spinal twist variation, let me know in the comments below. You guys have a beautiful day. Aloha.